Does sesame go well with Korean barbecue? Your curiosity ends here. Marinate your galbi ribs with sesame oil, light soy sauce, oyster sauce, and bean sauce. It's the ultimate umami bliss that's so cow. Combine pure sesame oil and chili bean sauce for a savory taste. You won't want to try it any other way. Scroll down for the recipe.